to speak, he stops. He's stunned. The Apple Store's windows reflect his dejection. He's been betrayed. His latte.
I say, you won't ride the six. There's no hope. All that's left me is doing today what I dread. Signing papers to work at the Starbucks at Bedford and Seventh for substandard pay. Of the latest sensation.